Okay, we're coming up to 2198 Kruger Avenue. Pre-war building, a really nice lobby.
Welcome to 2198 Kruger Avenue, apartment 4G. This is a newly renovated three-bedroom apartment. Welcome in. It's on the fifth floor of the building. Beautifully renovated. Tenants just moved out. A huge, very deep walk-in closet. To your right, you have this beautiful exposed brick. It's an elevated building. There's a laundry in the unit, which we'll see shortly. Again, tenants just moved out. Apartment's looking to get painted and cleaned. All necessary repairs done. Stainless appliances, full dishwasher, backsplash, lots of cabinets. Very big living space, all this space. Very big hallways here. So here you got the bedrooms. We'll see the smallest one first. If it's a queen size here. The other two rooms fit the king size. Facing the front of the building, so you get good light. You can't see right now. And you get a good size closet right here. It goes all the way to the top. Further down, here's your washer dryer. And this is a second bedroom with corner windows. Great light here during the day. And you have a nice big closet there as well. This is your full, beautiful renovated bathroom. Show this again real quick. Bedroom number one. Bedroom number two. Thank you for watching.
Okay, and we're heading to the laundry room here. Card operated.